Commander. We'll have to save the reunion for later. Dormag's trying to sneak an ice cream into Lion's Edge.
Our reinforcements finally decided to show up.
It's the Tengu! Their bows can help us pin down the Ice Brood! Make each arrow count!
Right behind you.
Yeah.
Bueno, por otro lado, es igual.
On behalf of the Legions, I'd like to apologize. This isn't how I wanted to reintroduce ourselves.
I should have known things wouldn't go according to plan. You invited the commander, after all.
Yes, we really should stop doing that.
I'm right here, Imperator.
Do you know the Omicron won't shy away from a fight that needs fighting?
We do.
Well, now you're fighting for the future of the Chaos. We can't stick that out, no matter what our elders may be.
I couldn't have said it better myself. Welcome to the good fight.
May the sands take you!
Los eventos de defender añadas siempre son tan aburridos. ¿Quién los inventaría?
Let's get back in there.
And a positive attitude.
I like this one.
Okay, stay on the Like I said, Omicron can't sit this out. But there's something else.
Oh? What's that?
Bodica's first thought was this might be another Imperator vanity exercise, like Vanguard's All-Legion rally. The more I thought about it, and your moves over the last year, Malice, are you planning to become Connor?
Quite a reward.
I don't want it. Ash politics are the only kind I care about. I like having equals to spy on. Makes things interesting.
se quiere esconder.
This thing should come with a warranty.
It's not really recruiting. I know the Olmecon take a dim view of the Flame Legion, and now they're back in the fold. The last thing I wanted was a rift between us. Flames changed. The Char have changed. I want them to see that.
We all did our part. The reinforcements didn't hurt either. As always, appreciate the extra paw. Whenever I had to put up with Bangar or Smolder's crap, I envied their simplified priorities. Can't blame them for sticking their heads in the sand when we were tearing ourselves apart in Drizzlewood. But they're here now. That's all I care about. And Rox has always been reliable. I'm glad she's with us.
Aww.
Simple, you know? Quiet. Nice. The Frostbite loves it too. Devourers don't usually get to retire. Heard about some of the stuff that's happened since Dragonfall. Sometimes I miss it. Most times I don't.
Hey.
I heard something about Primordis and the spirits of the wild. Figured I'd give them some space. I'm proud of him, though. Last time we sent letters was, a year ago? He was changed. Even then.
Carry on.
No. But then, that's the old Flame Legion. Everything I've heard about Ephraim is not that. They're fighting to save this world, and the Olmecon will do the same. So, we'll figure it out.
You got it.
Commander, really hope you're not too busy right now.
Something going on I should know about?
Ephraim's still trying to save the rest of the Flame Legion in Fireheart Rise. He had this whole plan on how to approach them, and bam! Destroyers started crawling out of the old ritual sites.
It's going to be hard to convince anyone to help. Old Guard Flame Legion aren't exactly on our Winter's Day card list.
I say let them burn. It'd be ironic, but, you know, in a good way.
Does Ephraim really think that they'll recognize him as Flame Imperator? That he can convince them?
I think he does. Crazy bastard. Anyway, I called out for reinforcements, and I'm not holding my breath.
I'll be there soon. Can't guarantee this'll end well, though.
Completar y para esto me queda.
destroyers are swarming the Timberlands, Commander. We need to get down there before Ephraim's overrun.
Lead the way, Riplock. Right behind you.
Accelerate!
Destined to die in the flames they once controlled. Let's show them how wrong they are.
Curse,
dust, and
I knew I'd achieve this.
Our call. They believe in a new flame legion. We will not disappoint them.
accelerate! He's a friend! He's not an enemy!
Help! Little fire guys are attacking!
Health increasing! 6 feet tall!
No, desequilibra, ¿verdad? Vale.
The question they're all asking is, can you cast aside your hatred, grow beyond fighting Balefire's failed campaign? They would rather die, but I'm not one of them, and there are others like me. It will take time, but we would rather join the new world than be swept away with the old. Imperator! Commander, when you fight the Twin Dragons, you can depend on the whole of the Flame Legion to be by your side. Seeing Bram like that... Are you two all right?
No. Not exactly.
What Bram did... What he's let himself become... Kid's a warrior.
He's controlling the pure destruction and hunger of the Raging Flame. That's no small feat.
We need him. Is he up to it? The leash he had those destroyers on was shaky.
It was a leash, nonetheless. They came to his call and followed at his heels.
He's running them like a wolf pack.
And what's the cost? We can't let this go on. He's struggling, and he's suffering.
Yeah, he is. For us. For all the right reasons, Commander. Primordis' champion or not, there was heart in Bram's eyes. Haven't seen one speck of that in Ryland's.
And there's still hope for Bram. You can't undo generations of hate in a day. To many, Flame is still the Gold Legion. Unreliable, undependable. Some Flame will refuse to step forward. I have to accept that. As Imperator, their punishment will fall to me.
Gotta figure it'll be a lot more than some. Old thoughts die hard.
What would you do?
Dunno. But then, I wasn't dumb enough to become an Imperator. That's on you.
I know. No. These are the lands of false gods, dead prophets, and ruinous ideologies. The new Flame Legion will grow elsewhere. We'll find a new home, one less tainted by a reputation we hope to shed.
Vale, y parece que eso es todo por ahora.